Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray.
Way over yonder is a place that I know. From a hunger and cold, and the sweet taste in good life is so easily found way over yonder. That's where I'm bound. I know when I get there, the first thing I'll see is the sun shining golden, shining right down on me.
So, one thing I definitely recommend doing is soaking in the nature. At the moment, it's really raining and there's a huge storm coming, so I can't go out, but when there's sun and when there's time and when I can be around people who I can truly trust and who are positive around me, I do like to go for long walks, talk, just to sort of do a bit of exercising, movement, and to reprogram.
Is a place I have seen in a garden.
Here is another app. It's called Me, and there are so many meditation apps where you can go and meditate. Now, I don't really do a lot of like physical meditation where I'll sit cross my legs, you know, but I do like to use an app where someone speaks to me, so I'll lie down on my bed, and you know, there are so many options, from anxiety to deep sleep, stress, and yeah, so I'll lie on my bed and I would allow this person to speak to me, and what happens is I usually close my eyes and focus solely and deeply onto my breath.
I'll find my way.
So there's this app on the phone. It's just basically the time app that you already have on your phone. What you can do is you can change your bedtime routine. And I'm thinking of starting to do, I did it a while ago and then I've lost my sleeping habit, but it was good for that short period of time, and I think I should just really focus on doing that and getting in a certain bedtime, so that when I wake up regularly at a certain time and not in different places, because sometimes I'll wake up at 9, sometimes I'll wake up at 10, which isn't really healthy.